Did like the Minecraft unit, that was fun. But it made me more passionate about the global as well.
The world is being mistreated, so what should we do?
We sort of like voted as a grade, and then people got to like pick their global goals they wanted.
Pick your global goal and make something that's related to your global goal in some way.
We had to choose, and there was water source like mine, or renewable energy, or houses, or schools, or like gender equality, policemen, like there, we had to make all those things to make it a good town.
So we built a hospital. You want to create something that you think would be good in case if you were sick.
Mine was a windmill and a powerhouse. And then me and my partner, we built spider webs on the top and for like the power lines.
It was really challenging, so we had to connect it to all the buildings.
We're doing the
A lot of games help people with education in a weird way.
I liked everything about it. I think that's a great project because then people learn that they can help the community.
It made me think that not everybody has these things.
Like Minecraft first is a video game and it's fun for people, but you also had to like take care of people.